Good morning. Today we talk about a new lesson. The topic is toys. Look, what is this? This is scooter. And this jump rope. And this is pole. And this bike. Again, scooter. Jump rope, pull, bike. Okay, open your book. In this page, match the picture with the right items. Picture number one, the boy threw the ball. Picture number two, the girl jumps rope. Picture number three, the boy runs using scooter. Picture number four, the boy rides the bike. In this picture, draw yourself with the children in the garden. Find the mouse and draw a circle around it. Now, let's start our time of the story.
One sunny day, Daisy and Robin are playing.
I want to be a shopkeeper,
says Daisy.
I want to be a shopkeeper too,
says Robin. Daisy and Robin put on their shopkeeper costumes, and off they go. Daisy and Robin are in a toy store. They see lots of toys.
Hello.
Says the shopkeeper.
Hello.
Say Daisy and Robin. A boy comes into the store.
Can I have a car, please?
Says the boy.
Yes, here you are.
Says Daisy.
Thank you.
Says the boy. Into the store.
Can I have a ball, please?
Says the girl.
Yes, here you are.
Says Daisy.
Thank you.
Says the girl. A boy comes into the store.
Can I have a dinosaur, please?
Says the boy.
Yes, here you are.
Says Daisy.
Thank you.
Says the boy. A girl comes into the store.
Can I have a doll, please?
Says the girl.
Yes, here you are.
Says Daisy.
Thank you.
Says the girl.
Or teddy bear.
Says Robin. A boy comes into the store.
Can I have a teddy bear, please?
Says the boy.
Yes, here you are.
Says Robin. The teddy bear. says the shopkeeper.
Thanks for watching. Goodbye.